A monster shark thought to be a great white has been spotted off Palm Beach. Catherine Foran joins us live. Catherine, this is a popular stretch of the Gold Coast.
It is, Sam, particularly during the school holidays, which is why the state government isn't taking any chances. There's been confirmed sightings as well as a few close encounters here at Palm Beach Reef. The shark is believed to be a great white, around 4 metres in length. Now, authorities are taking immediate action. Nine News understands drum lines will be rolled out in this area in order to protect swimmers. Now, local fishermen say this reef is a mackerel magnet, which has attracted large sharks to this area.
Normally, probably around this time, more expected with the tigers following with the warmer water, but apex predators, they need a lot of food, and there's certainly a lot of food on our close inshore reefs at present.
Sam, we could see the state government take action as early as tomorrow morning.
Thanks for the update, Catherine. Well, police divers have had no luck in the search for the body of Gary Johnson, who was killed by a shark off the coast of Esperance in Western Australia. The president of the local dive club was taken by a suspected great white yesterday, just moments after he entered the water in front of his wife. Officers have taken no chances, deploying shark shields and other safety measures during the search, which will resume tomorrow.